So our musical guest this morning, spreading the love, is the very, very extraordinarily talented Karabo Mogane, who sang For Your Vote and was crowned the favorite back in 2015 on one of South Africa's most popular talent searches. He joins us this morning to perform Ngithandile.
Ngithandile noma bekunzima noma bekubuhlungu hliziyo yami ngeyakho ngithandile noma bekunzima noma bekubuhlungu hliziyo yami ngeyakho babe. Ngiyazibuza ukuthi yini kwenze njani na uthe uyangithanda kodwa manje uyangishiya babe. Ngenze njani na uma ungekho duze kwami impilo yami nzima. Ngiyabandela phekhaya phe. Ngiyasithandela ku angimfuna omunye ngifuna wena wedwa cha. Ngiyasithandela ku angimfuna omunye ngifuna wena wedwa cha. Ngithandile noma bekunzima noma bekubuhlungu hliziyo yami ngeyakho ngithandile noma bekunzima noma bekubuhlungu hliziyo yami ngeyakho inhliziyo yami ngipha wena wedwa ngoba ngekho cha. Ngimthanda njengawe thathisa dlasa naluthando lwami ngizinikela ku angekho omunye ngifuna wena wedwa cha.
So I think Ngithandile, man. Yo, you were hitting so many hearts on that, man.
Hey, man.
Hitting so many hearts.
Close to the heart, man. Close to the heart.
Is that what it is? Is
yeah,
it close to the heart like that?
It's a very personal song, man. And I wrote that song, obviously, you know, I had just gone through, like, you know, something within the relationship. And stuff.
Yeah,
so,
yeah, yeah.
Yeah, so, you know, when I wrote that song, it was very, very, very personal to me. So, yeah, and I mean, the song is close to, like I'm saying, it's close to my heart. And hence, the title, Ngithandile. So I loved you through the hard times and the difficult times and... You know,
does this person know this song was about them?
Yeah, they do. I mean, I told them about it before I released the song, just for them to know that, you know, through everything that happened, I decided to write a song about us.
Yeah. Wow. Dude, what a beautiful memory to even hold onto, I guess, a past relationship like with Ngithandile. Beautiful stuff, man. Let us know what you thought about that performance on our Expresso Morning Show SABC3 Facebook page, and we'll have more from Karabo a little bit later on.